And as I sat there in the silence, I could hear what sounded to be like really heavy footsteps just at the edge of my range of vision. I couldn't see anything, but I could smell this terrible smell, and I could hear this kind of ominous sound. So even though I didn't see Sasquatch, I believe it was a Sasquatch. I came back after that night convinced that Sasquatch was real.